gets underway at the Foolad Shahr Stadium as perennial powerhouse Iran face newcomers Kyrgyz Republic, with both sides looking to kick off the third round of their World Cup qualifying campaign with 3 points. Iran powered through the second round of the qualifiers, remaining unbeaten and finishing above Uzbekistan on goal difference, while Kyrgyz Republic navigated their way through a tricky group that included Oman and Malaysia to reach this stage of the competition for the first time in their history. 18 teams have already been eliminated, 36 remain, and there are 8 places available to join the world's biggest festival of football. Meli have had the lion's share of possession and they've nabbed it here in a good position. Sada Azmoun is forced a little bit wide. Angle grew tight. Chance goes begging. Kyrgyz Republic have been camping deep in their own half. Just Joel Kojo up front for them. However, a spectacular effort here. Almost catching out the goalkeeper. Kayrat Zegalbek with one of the longest shots I've ever seen. Goalkeeper Behran Vand back quickly to spare his blushes. Straight from that effort, the corner, out swinger, and at the near post is Kojo with the flicked header. They haven't had too many chances. Set pieces, probably their best opportunity to get onto the score sheet. But down at the other end, the shot comes in and it's spilled, and this will be the opener. Mehdi Taremi bags his 50th goal for Iran, doing what great strikers do, following up after the ball was spilled by Tokatayev. Ahmed Nourafkan with the long distance effort. Goalkeeper should have done better, but Iran into the lead, a lead which they almost double right before half time. A huge chance put over the top. Mehdi Taremi involved again as he cuts it back to Goli Zadar. He's certain to score, but it's a big let off for the team in red. So Iran go into the break with that one goal lead, but it could have been more. And here come Kyrgyz Republic, much improved in the second half. Long distance effort from Kayrat Zegalbek. The visitors growing in confidence. Iran trying to respond just a minute later. Long distance effort off the post and away. Rebounds into the danger area. Ahmed Nourafkan set his sights. The midfielder is just inches away from doubling Iran's lead. And end-to-end stuff. Kyrgyz Republic on the counter-attack. Cut back, there's space here. Shifts it onto his right foot and it's a powerful drive just over the top. Zegalbek again. And a series of vicious efforts from the Falcons, but they're still trailing as we pass the hour mark. And into the final phase of the game, Iran with some nice link-up play on the edge of the box. It's Taremi and Sada Azmoun, the former Bayer Leverkusen player, just getting underneath that one. Kyrgyz Republic is still within touching distance as we enter the final 5 minutes. Good ball over the top for Joel Kojo to level it, but it's an outstanding save from Bayran Vand. The visitors have stuck to their task and almost get their reward. Kojo can't believe he hasn't scored, but it's a top save by Ali Reza Bayran Vand. The 3 points go to Iran. Kyrgyz Republic gave it a great go in the second half, but Iran remain on course to reach the FIFA World Cup for the 7th time. They'll travel to the United Arab Emirates in their qualifier, while Kyrgyz Republic will welcome Uzbekistan.